lead acetate first. Now we will proceed for third, but we'll start with zero. Take the salt in a test tube. Add NaOH. Smell it. No ammonic crystal. It means zero group is absent. Why we are using distilled water again and again for washing this tube? Because there should be no precipitation of any other. Now, again take the salt. Prepare solution. Already we have prepared solution. We will shift in it. In this solution, we will add the group reagent of first group. That is dilute HCl. You see no PPT is there. It means first group is absent. Now we proceed. We will take the solution and proceed for third. For third group reagent is NH4Cl, NH4OH. We'll add NH4Cl in a salt solution and prepare the saturated solution. Now we'll add the NH4OH. You see, cotton-like PPT has come. It shows third group is present, Al3+ maybe. Now we will dissolve this PPT in dilute HCl. If you see more PPT is there, then we will reduce the quantity of PPT. Add dilute HCl. You see PPT is dissolved. Now we will do the confirmatory test. We'll add drop by drop blue liquid solution. Few drops. After adding blue liquid solution, we'll add NH4OH in excess. Now you see the circle here, blue floating PPT has come. This blue floating PPT shows in given salt, third group and aluminium radical is present. Okay. Now we will do the acidic radical for same salt. Same way. We'll take the salt, we'll add dilute H2SO4, see no reaction is there, it means dilute H2SO4 group is absent and all four radical of this group, carbonate, sulfide, sulfide and nitrite are absent. Now we'll proceed for concentrate sulfuric acid 2. As you know, concentrate sulfuric acid is harmful, so we'll do it very carefully. Take the salt, add concentrate sulfuric acid. You see, no colorless gas pungent smell, it means chloride absent. No brown fumes and pungent smell, it means bromide absent. Try to smell it. No vinegar like smell, it means acetate absent. Now we'll proceed for nitrate. Nitrate in same test tube where salt concentrate sulfuric acid is there, will add the piece of paper or paper boards. Right? And now we'll try to heat it. Yes, we are heating it. Now observe it carefully. You see, brown. See, brown fumes are coming. It means in given salt, nitrate may be. See it carefully. But now we will do the confirmatory test of nitrate. See it carefully. Okay. Now we will do the confirmatory test of nitrate. For that we will prepare the freshly FeSO4 solution. This is a freshly prepared FeSO4 solution. Here we have salt solution. Now we'll add the freshly prepared solution in salt solution. Okay. After this, we add drop by drop concentrate sulfuric acid. You see, brown ring is there. This is a confirmatory test of nitrate. What we have done? We have taken the salt solution, added freshly prepared FeSO4 solution, then added drop by drop concentrate sulfuric acid. And you see, place where two solution meet, brown ring has formed. This is a confirmatory test of nitrate. So, we can see in given salt, aluminium as a basic radical and nitrate as acidic radical is present. Now see the confirmatory test tube of both the tests. Paper, brown wafers is there, and this is a nitrate.